Okay, so we're getting into some thicker bush here now, and this is where you really need markers, because if there's no marks in the snow, you can't even see a trail. So that's what I encountered last time, and I can see, like, you can see the markers that Jim put here now. Very good. No problem now. Well, I've got, not only do I have the markers now, but I have the tracks in the snow. But tracks in the snow can be misleading, because when I went in here the first time, my tracks were all over the place because I didn't know where the trail was. So if anybody was following them, they would have got lost like me. But the second time I came in, I had my GPS track, so I could follow that. So I didn't know where the trail was, but I knew where the track was. So that's what I did. I followed the blue line and on my GPS, and that's why I made it all the way around. Otherwise, I wouldn't have made it. Because when you get into thick bush like this, there's really, well, I've got the sun to tell me which direction I'm going in, but sometimes that's not enough. When you get into really thick bush like this, you have to, it's not going to tell you where the trail is. It might tell you which direction you should be going in. So anyways, let's continue.